Road construction crews are out in force here today in Prince George's County, where the state's largest project of its kind is now underway. It's also a reminder for Lori Moser, whose husband was killed 11 years ago while working on a project. She's been speaking out ever since.
When I started this, I thought I was protecting only workers, and I came to realize that motorists and passengers are at more risk in work zones.
Gary Lilly is an engineer on this project along Maryland Route 5. He knows firsthand how construction zones can double as danger zones if drivers are distracted.
This is our office out here. I got struck in a work zone back in 2013. 4.5 years later, I still pay the price every day. So I know what it's like.
April has been designated Work Zone Safety Awareness Month. The State Highway Administration has launched its annual safety campaign to help protect roadside crews and drivers. State Highway Administrator Greg Slater says it is possible to take on road projects and make it safe for both workers and motorists.
We want to keep our workers and our customers safe. Marylanders deserve to be safe, and they deserve this progress.
Gary Lilly knows, though, that the risks are always there.
But luckily, I got to go home at the end of the day. And some people aren't as lucky as I am.
Safety is in your hands. Work zone safety is in everyone's hands. It's everyone's responsibility. Everyone is at risk, not just our crews.
In Brandywine, Alex Lashley, CNS-TV.